Hey guys, on to the final race. We will need to do before we can get that super formula. So let's get straight in to GT. Looking at some nice Porsches. Okay, last time we did one of these, it only gave us 60k, but I need 70k. Already, so I've got a good car. By the way, I've never driven this one, so I don't know what it's like. I just chose it because it has 600 horsepower, and it looks like it handles pretty well. From what I'm seeing so far, it handles well. Wow, it does handle really well. And it's got that little bit of drift I like. Third place. Oh, yeah, my teammate. Okay, I can't go. The other. Maybe I should have picked the Huracan. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna get the Huracan because it's safe. I need an Aventador. I need something that's just hop in and go. Decently fast Lambo. Like, the Venio is just too... It's too much. I didn't know that could be too much, but there is. This thing handles well, I know that. I've driven it before. I just need to get in the room. Why is it? It does not corner. I need the Huracan. trying to do a race. I didn't think it'd be this hard just to find a race. Yeah, I have a hurricane. Okay, call settings. Cool, it's good for me now. Sorry, I just had to tune it quickly. Make it fast. Because it needs to be faster than everyone else's car. Obviously. Yeah, I don't have any good Lamborghinis. Ferrari's way better. This is where my Ferrari got in the corner. So we've made 6 positions, which is pretty good. That car is freaking out. I guess it can talk. I don't know how to drive this car, I've never driven it before. Oh, that's good, didn't hit the wall last time. I suppose. Barely even know the track, driven it like 3 times. In a creepy old thing. What's this? Good land, you need it. I give you those power and you don't use it. Okay, I'm gonna drift around everywhere. She's drifting now. Well, I've been waiting for that lane. I'm not crushing anyone. Yeah, I'm quicker than I'm ready to go. That's good. I need gold. I
race is not the best idea in the world, guys. Just saying. If you don't know the track of your car, don't do race. I've been hunting these two for ages. Creepy car. Now I'm only able to confirm. Hey, someone liked my activity. Oh, what's up to win this race? It's not over yet though, I just need to make 27 seconds. Just make a corner. Easy game, I just want to make some corners. Celebratory 8th place. It's not bad. That's a failed race, guys. Yeah. Oh, now we can do lower level races, though, so it's good. Yep, thanks for watching. Yeah, and that's all I have to say. I'm sorry that I lost, but you gotta deal with it.